people. Today I decided to make a record in chopping our clocks. The initial plan was to use 140 iron axes, but I miscalculated the amount of pine planks and I forgot one stack, so I added short there. I used the AI base and the watchtower as storage. The AI base has 119 free spaces, but you can also increase it by 60 more by dying there and stuffing your body. But for me, the body disappeared, so I don't know if it will stay there for a longer time, so I didn't want to risk it. But the body at the watchtower stays all the time, so it's safe to put stuff there. I didn't know exactly how many food, medkits, and the ammunition I needed, so I brought too much. I could have brought more axes. And the making of the video, the one run, lasted 8.5 hours. And the grind was easy pretty much because I was well equipped. And it's easier to find all clocks this way because you're equipped. And there is no danger of zombies, basically, because you're using guns. And you can farm guns easily by raiding or doing the bunker. The only thing was it lasted 8.5 hours. I wanted to make this a stream, but my internet is a potato, so that's not an option. And yeah, enjoy the video.